Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, how to create JK flip flop using NI Multisim software. Let's start the program. First you can go to place and select component, select ground, click on OK, put it down and select VCC. OK. Select JK flip flop. Okay. Select clock. Clock current. First one. Okay. Select probe rate. Click on OK. Click another plot. OK. Select switches, SPDT switches. Click on OK. OK. Close. Right click on the switches. Flip horizontally and connection and do the connection S1 to flip flop J, K to switch 2, clock to clock and clock to ground, VCC to S1 and S1 to S1. S1 to S2 S1 to ground and S2 to S1 and do the connection for probe. Run the program. 0100 program was successfully created. And then save the program. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share my channel. Thank you.